Mealy bugs are the most common problem in flowering plants in rainy season. They spread so quickly and also damage the overall growth of the plant. It's always important to remove the bugs and then spray the neem oil solution as a spray and also trim the branches if they are dead. Now it will regrow and grow healthily hereafter. Happy gardening!